Hello, welcome back to Answering ATPL. In this ATPL question bank video series for general navigation subject, I'm going to show you how to solve this great circle bearing question. The great circle bearing of position B from position A in the Northern Hemisphere is 040 degree. If the conversion angle is 4 degree, what is the great circle bearing of A from B? The optional answer are A, 228 degree, B, 212 degree, C, 220 degree, and D, 224 degree. The best method to answer this question is by sketching the situation. The question stated that the location is in the Northern Hemisphere. I will first draw the meridian line. Since the location is in Northern Hemisphere, the meridians are converging toward the North Pole. Here is position A. The question stated that the great circle bearing of position B from position A in the Northern Hemisphere is 040 degree. Bearing from position A means that the observer is looking from position A toward position B. 40 degree is the angle measured from the meridian which pointing towards true north. The green line represents great circle bearing and here is position B. Next, the question stated that the conversion angle is 4 degree. Conversion angle is the angular difference between the rhumb line track or bearing and the initial or final great circle track or bearing. The red line on the screen represents the rhumb line bearing. Since conversion angle is the angle between great circle and rhumb line at initial and final position, thus this angle is 4 degrees. So does this angle. The sum of this angle will give us the rhumb line bearing, 44 degree. Because rhumb line maintain constant direction, this angle at B is 44 degree. The sum of this angle give us the final great circle bearing, 48 degree. If you want to learn more about rhumb line, please check out my previous video titled Great Circle, Small Circle, Rhumb line, convergency and conversion angle. Now I will simplify this diagram to help me explain the next part of the question. Finally, the question asks, what is the great circle bearing of A from B? As we have discussed before, bearing from B means that the observer is looking toward A from B. We need to find this angle. This angle is 180 degree. The sum of 180 degree and 48 degree is 228 degree. 228 degree is the great circle bearing of A from B. The answer is A. What do you think of this video? Please let me know in the comment section below. And if you find the video beneficial, please like it and share with others. By doing so, you will help other people to find the video. If you want to learn more about ATPL or other aviation related stuff, subscribe now by clicking the round subscribe icon. Please check out my other video by clicking on the rectangular box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.